Welcome to Rinpoche Rasa's Right Spiritual Practice Exercise Video. And remember that the God's remedy, God's justice for us brings up great laughter. We just, from deep, from our spirit, it brings up laughter from our spirit, actually. That's the best laughter of all. Now, we're going to practice like this. We're going to say, I don't need to try and reach God's justice. I just need to accept it. I don't need to go find God's justice. I just need to accept it. I don't need to travel to God's justice. I just need to accept it. I don't need to journey to God's justice. I just need to accept it. I don't need to wander to God's justice. I just need to simply accept it. I don't need to stumble into God's justice. I just need to accept it. I don't need to run to God's justice. I just need to simply accept it. I don't need to walk to God's justice. Just need to accept it. I don't need to sit for God's justice. I just need to accept it. I don't need to leap for God's justice. I just need to accept it. I don't need to spring for God's justice. I just need to accept it. I don't need to jump for God's justice. Jumping for justice. Don't need that. All I need to do is accept it. Don't need to fly for God's justice. All I need to do is simply accept it. Don't need to boat for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to drive for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to swim for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to glide for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to plod along for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to fall for God's justice. All we gotta do is just accept it. Right here, right now. Don't need to roll for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to dance for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to ride for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to extend for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to shift for God's justice. Just need to accept it as it is right now. Don't need to twist for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to drag along for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to hop for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to drop for God's justice. Just simple acceptance right here, right now. Don't need to sink into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to flow into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to rise into God's justice. Just need to simply accept it. Don't need to step for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to hike for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to ski for God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to slide into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to tumble into God's justice. Just need to simply accept it as it is right now. Don't need to vault into God's justice. Just need to accept it as it is. Don't need to project into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to float into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to roll into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to disperse into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to expand into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to spread into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to dribble into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to cascade into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to rumble into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to appear in God's justice. Just need to accept it as it is right now, right here. Don't need to shuffle into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to trot into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to amble into God's justice. Just need to accept it here and now as it is. Don't need to sway into God's justice. Just need to accept it. Don't need to sleep into it. Just need to accept it. Don't need to race into it. Just need to accept God's justice as it is. Don't need to sail into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to shudder into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to drop into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to lurch into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to drag into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to carry on into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to transport into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to traverse into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to orbit into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to streak into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to move into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to gravitate into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to descend into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to ascend into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to bounce into God's justice. Just accept God's justice right now as it is. Don't need to fling into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to wobble into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to cross into God's justice. Just accept it as it is. Don't need to climb into God's justice. Just accept God's justice just as it is. Justice just as it is. God's justice just as it is. I accept God's justice just as it is. Just as it is justice. Just as it is justice. I accept God's justice just as it is. Practice videos work on the level of acceptance, spiritual acceptance. And as such, their effects are not known to our intellect. The effects are known when we keep having breakthroughs and when the intellect says, well, where did that come from? What? Wow. The intellect says, wow, I must have done something great to bring about that breakthrough. No, it's working on the level of spiritual acceptance that brings about the breakthroughs. And the intellect, it just chews on whatever bone we toss it. Toss the dog a bone and it chews on it. It didn't make the breakthrough. The breakthroughs come because we practice on the level of spiritual acceptance where when we're talking to spirit. And talking about accepting the resolution of our situation, of our prank, of our joke on ourselves. This joke of trying to learn how to love death as if that would be more valuable than reality. This is a ludicrous joke, and we'll have a good laugh at the end of it. So we don't need to do anything except to accept God's justice, which is the final laugh. We all have a laugh together, and then that's it. All right, and that is it for this practice video.